starting from scratch.
Ideally, we need to use that system to tell us when stuff is due.
Yes, exactly. Let it send you warnings. And make an adjustment, bud. You got it.
You got how many hits? I know.
I saw Balti and his Dodgers hat the other day, and I didn't have the heart to say there was no hope.
Well, I'm kind of used to it. No, the fever.
You got it, bud.
It goes on, you know.
Hey, I'm a Rockies fan. You talk about no hope.
Yeah, we like the Rockies.
A lot of people dumped my Dodger when the Rockies were born. I couldn't do it.
I grew up, in Henderson, Nevada, and so every weekend, you know, we were always at the lake, and I had to listen to Don Drysdale every you know, at Friday and Saturday night on the radio, because that was the only ball game we could pick up. Once in a while, we'd get an Angels game.
And, do you guys know anything about that mosquito?
Yeah, and that is. And then,
we're going to leave Thursday. The kids have parent-teacher conferences, so we're going to leave Thursday and drive probably like to Page, I think is what we're going to do. We play at 3:30 on Friday. 3:30. 3:30 and 5:30 Friday. And then I think, and then 11 and 3 maybe on Saturday. So there's two pools of five teams apiece. Yeah. So we play each of the teams in our pool.
Yeah,
and then pool play filters into Sunday play. So, and then we're staying at that Virgin River. That's where we're staying because they've got a bowling alley and stuff like that. $68.
Yeah.
Yeah, so. So,
did you really?
We figured it was cheap, and I mean, even if it's not the best rooms, it's like we're gonna be doing stuff.
Uh-huh.
You know.
We were watching it on a little TV, a little black and white TV, and the kids were down there.
But yeah, like it's got a bowling alley, and bowling's $1 a game and stuff. I'm like, well, we can do that one evening, and you know, or whatever. And it had a Starbucks, so there you go.
Oh, that's a given.
There you go.
You probably got it stuffed in a drawer.
Let's turn two, boys, right here. Nice pitch.
Actually, it was our oldest boy I got.
I hate it when we don't have a guy behind the plate. When we don't have an ump behind the plate, it drives me bonkers.
That is them.
Is that gay pigeon?
Yeah.
Watch that, Lance.
Iced tea tastes like diet.
Learn from that, boys, right here.
Get
it up. I just thought it was me.
Go roll it up, boys. Communicate out there. Let's go. Talk it up, Aiden. What do you got?
That's called the psyche.
Hey, take control. Let's go.
I was going to stay home and watch the yoga pants parade today, but I decided. In New Hampshire, there's a little town in New Hampshire.
Yeah.
They hired this battle about
women. It's all right, Gabriel. You got it.
What do you got?
I have a parade just to show them how they think of it.
I love those yoga pants. I have 3 pair.
It's up. It's the third one.
All I get
time to go to Walmart. He says, "Okay, I'm gonna get my yoga pants." Well, you better just stay here.
All I get compliments when I wear my yoga pants.
As long as women wear them, I can handle it. But when men put them on, that's getting
me. Good job.
Yeah. Oh.
Hey, Samuel, you got to back that up, kid. See that all the way in. Let's go. Back up that throw. You got to hustle, kiddo. All right, learn from those.
One more, boys.
Learn from them here. Let's go.
You got the schedule wrong.
Hey, guys.
What's up?
You got the schedule wrong.
The game's almost over.
Oh, freak. What time did they play?
It started.
Oh. It just started, but...
They're running
late.
A probably about 15 minutes.
This was the one I thought was the second one, and then the second one is this. I had him back.
So maybe we'll be awake for that second game now. So after.
So what time did they play?
They just started.
Just started.
Yeah. This is the first thing. Yeah.
Well, those kids have come around.
Nice boys. Good defense.
Was that like food and sausage?
They're all wondering why they die by 6 years old. You know?
No. No.
Get it up there.
You're 80 still.
Good job, kid.
Oh, yeah. Hey,
way to get on base.
Sausage every day.
If not, twice a day.
So what is Epi short for?
Yeah.
Is it short for something?
It's like just Epi.
Okay.
Okay. There's always some sausage going on.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
I was like, I wonder what that is. Yeah, but it's not.
There's always sausage everywhere.
Thank you.
I will say though,
Grandpa's name was
Good Hustle.
Grandpa's was?
Yeah.
Oh, and then Uncle Epi was.
They make one that's
so, yeah.
Okay.
Salt, pepper,
his dad was Epi Menu. And then he named his son Epi Menu.
It's a okay.
And then dad named
Green
his son
Epi. Super tasty.
I love that one because that's all I can taste is salt and pepper.
Yep, and that's all that's in it. And it's my favorite out of all of the places we get sausage. It's that one.
Dad, did you call your brother Epi or Epi?
No, little Epi is called Epi.
No, but your brother Epi.
Yeah, he was called Epi.
Who that from?
Was his mom Epi Menu?
It was Epi Menu Jr., yeah.
Yeah, but you guys just called him Epi.
Well, we called him Epi Menu while he was still home, and all, but the kids in school shortened it too.
Way to hustle. All right, Aiden.
Be patient, see it off your bat, and be on time.
Your Epi's named after
him? You can.
His brother.
Throwing a lot of balls. Make it be there.
Yeah, sister just reminded me. It's his dad.
I've never met him.
And then my husband.
Linus? My oldest brother? No.
And all the Epi's.
They're all Epi's.
But the last two are just.
Hi, boy. Here we go, Aiden.
Nice shot.
Man, that was a great hit.
Good hustle.
Yeah, bud.
Good job, boys. Hey, good job, Epi.
Way to drive it,
you little thief, you. Stealing second.
Let's go, Noah. Nobody
else. Big easy here, Noah. Big easy.
Same. That was coming for me, though, not you.
Make solid contact, kiddo.
Well, we don't have
bad idea.
Up.
Good hustle.
Good job, Efren.
Way to be out there, Ben.
Efren, he's starting to get it again.
Yeah, he's been rusty.
Who got rusted?
He's been rusty.
Rusty. Oh. Rusty.
Right next door to the sunflower seed shop, there's a hearing aid shop.
Thank you, Michael.
My TV still goes up loud enough.
I can still crank it up. Huh?
Melanie goes crazy.
Turn that down.
Yeah, sure.
Just turn the closed captioning on.
Well, then you have to read. I hate that.
Keeps your reading skills.
You know,
if you read too much, it'd give you cross eyes.
Good job, boys.
Go. Up.
All right, good hustle, guys.
Good job, guys.
Good job, Eden.
You know,
she's
just
walking.
I don't like
legs.
Like,
she just. We mix it with.
Oh, no. That would be better. That would make that better.
Let's go, Noah.
Tastes like tea, right?
Sugar, though.
I hate that.
I like their tea. I don't like
not me. I put a little lemonade in it, and that's it.
Yeah. Did I get.
Even at home.
That would have been better than that.
Lionel coming down today?
No, his team plays today.
Oh, they're playing. Where do they play? The Fort?
What? The Pats. The Pats.
Oh, they football.
I was like, what are you talking about?
I thought they were still playing softball.
No. I don't think he's got to watch them yet because they haven't been on TV.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
One spot, kid.
And then he's like, oh,
well, they're playing the Steelers today.
Yeah.
That's me.
That's you, huh?
What time? At 2, right?
At 2, yeah.
Who's the Steelers' number 2 quarterback? Ben out.
I have no idea.
Oh, Smelly Burger's out. Yay!
You love him. All the girls love Roethlisberger.
Good job, Noah. I was watching when he did this. This kid got out.
All right, Lance.
Hey, you know what? He was alleged to have a couple.
All right, Lance.
That's exactly what I was thinking. There were some ladies who didn't care for him a whole lot.
He's in the league. He's always in trouble.
Charge that, kid.
Get it, Lance.
Do you guys want this? Look over
there. They're real.
Good job, Noah.
Yeah, Noah.
Good hit it, Lance.
No, wait to turn on the speed burners over there.
Did you ever let Noah run the football when you get
a
button?
Oh, yeah, but sometimes he runs hard, and half the time he goes, yeah, I'm going to take 20 hits.
Yeah, you never know what he's going to do.
Except for those big ones.
Get down.
You give him a reward, huh?
And Skittles will do it.
Yeah. Way to learn from that, boys. Good job. Just stop it.
Or, he loves ice cream.
He overthrew it. He's like a sweet one.
You can bribe him with ice cream.
Is that what it is?
Kind of hard to take ice cream to the game, huh?
Before I offer you ice cream.
Come on, Lance Pant.
Go, kid. Drive it. It'll be there. Oh, no.
Ice
doesn't last in this
hurricane.
It always just waters down.
First 10 fourth,
ladies. Maybe he's in left field. I can't see him. He was about to be up next.
Who?
And I think he must be in left field.
Oh! Nice. Good job!
Good!
Good catch, Wyatt. Yeah. Nice. That was a line shot right back, man.
Good hit, Lance.
Good hit, Lance.
Oh, you're just a nice
shot. You woke him up.
Reaction. We played baseball yesterday, right before the game. And I always tell the kids, watch it to the bat. So I'm sitting there trying to watch it to the bat. You think I could see that ball come that close when it got that close? I didn't see nothing. I was swinging at air, and somehow, once in a while, I made contact, but I was like, so afterwards, I asked Effie, I go, do you really see the ball hit your bat? He's like, yeah.
Come on, kid. Come on, get up.
Are you super impressed by your kids now?
Yeah. Because, man, I didn't see it once. I could see it, like, to right here, and I knew I should start swinging, but I didn't see it.
Get dirty, Noah.
Oh, I didn't get it. Good hustle. Good hustle. I've never
Okay, your hustle back there, Evan. Come on, Baconator, I want a big hit.
Watch
that ball, huh?
They saw volleyball.
Yeah.
Yeah. A couple more weeks.
That wasn't a big hit, Baconator.
Go, Samuel.
Why did you want it?
I put one in for.
No many strikes. Be smart. Be patient.
Yeah, we're not going today.
See one you like. Drive it straight out.
Oh, you probably should.
Oh, yeah, Austin and Gina's house, right?
Yeah, that's right. I should have just said that. Yeah, I'll put that in there.
What are you installing, Mike?
I'm a heating and AC contractor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Heated and AC.
Yeah.
One of these days, I'll have you check my heater out, see if I can install my AC. And I think I can.
Yeah, you probably can.
One of those water makers.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you can put a... Yep. Hot water.
No, it's gas.
Yeah, I know, but you got hot water loop going through there. It's a water.
Go!
That's what that one's called.
No, he's just saying it's a good thing.
Oh, okay. So high efficiency.
Yeah.
Oh, I super smell.
Yeah, it makes a condensate water off.
A lot.
Are those your seeds,
Josh? Yeah, I got one too.
In the thing, yeah? In the wagon?
Well,
oh, okay.
Making my blood pressure crazy.
Get
the one with my salt.
You get
some
yoga pants in
there. I keep your blood circulating. Huh?
All right, Samuel.
Okay, Sam, let's go.
Robert will give you a pair of his. Those will be nice and comfy on you.
I actually went to yoga a couple of times. I had as much laughter as I got all the people that were there. And then I hurt my back the second day. I had to quit.
Sleep your hands. Sleep your hands.
Later, watch.
Turn it, baby, turn it.
Job, Bacon.
I thought it was way before yoga was a popular for this time.
Okay.
Meant
something. What it meant something.
Go, Gabe.
Where did this team come?
For kids?
Oh, Gabriel.
Fast that, bud. Fast that.
They've got.
He changed his mind a little late.
Yeah, dang it.
He did. Halfway through, he changed his mind.
Yeah.
No, so they have an older kid and a younger one. The younger league, I guess, kind of fell apart, and so they decided to play up. So the same name, same color, just different team.
Dave's gonna practice and watch. He's gonna go to right field.
Literally, kid, wait on it, let it get to you.
I was like, hey, way to bring it to my level. I appreciate that. It was funny.
Let the ball travel.
There you go.
Hey, way better swing right there, way better.
Way better. We went and bought Lance some more white paint.
I gotta go buy Philip some.
White pants suck. Yeah.
Oh, I hate
them.
Go, Gabe!
You're
going to.
No,
I was bitching away on Facebook about
white
baseball.
Wap
hand.
Wap
hand.
Turn on that,
bud. Hey.
Go, big five.
Who is this?
Go, Mo.
Go, Mojo.
Score that run, Mo.
Go, Eric.
Nice try.
Go, Mo, drive it.
I'm wondering when I'm going to go to the tournament. 2 days or one day?
Oh, okay.
It's the same weekend I think they're going to Utah.
Have they figured out where it's going to be at?
You don't have to go to one.
I might go over here and go to watch it.
Ball, ready to hit, ready to hit.
Oh. You got it.
What's that?
Thank you so much.
Both of you are really enjoying New Casino.
Yeah,
he does it.
Oh, dig it!
Come on, dig, dig, dig!
Dig, 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 dig!
Smell
Yeah. Those feet.
Be ready, fed up.
No, no, they didn't. They lost.
Work around the baseball.
Really?
Good game, though.
Who was that?
Bummer.
The football team.
Oh. They played who?
Walsenburg.
That's a bummer.
They're playing good, though.
Keep those feet moving around the baseball, AJ.
They win this weekend. I think they can still make the playoffs.
Really?
Yeah, with the RPI thing that they have. Yep.
Pitch, Gabe.
Say, Gabe, let it rip, kid.
It's crazy, too. Walsenburg seems like it's so much bigger than a Nashua, you know? I mean, it's like twice the size.
Mm-hmm. Well, no, we play Saturday. Does Ignacio play Saturday, too? I don't think so. They don't have enough referees, I mean. Sit!
I think it was on Saturday.
Good job!
Good job, boys!
I think it is.
I got Chris covered this. Well, Chris and my grandparents. They are very excited to have some baseball to watch. So. Shoot! Good try, bud.
No, way to turn on the burners.
When you get him home, you're gonna have to make him do 10 of those.
You don't think we practice?
We have a friend who is a nutty baseball watcher.
Yeah.
And when her kids screwed up, that's what she
did. That is funny.
A basketball hoop on the. In her living room so that the boys could sit and shoot hoops.
Oh my gosh.
Snooks.
Really? It's still there.
It's still there.
Kids are in high school now. They still got a hoop in the living room.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, here we go. Let's go. Best pitch here. Let's go.
I'd get it. Put away the break.
No, I wouldn't. No, you don't play basketball.
Nice pitch, Gabriel.
Oh, yeah, let me bring you down. There'll be no basketball in the house.
You always do, dear.
Usually it's the other way around. I'm impressed.
Yeah, it's not.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Oh, I'm way more fun than he is.
Go, Mo. You're right one time, kid.
I am. You think I'm not, but I really am.
Be ready, fed up.
So I might want to lose Friday and go watch Cody Minnesota.
Oh, really?
I thought that was
cool. She's going to drive a dollar out of the ring. Who's going to watch the dogs? Oh, no. Yeah.
I thought about going to that. I think I'm heading.
Huh? What if I like four more cups and it'll be gone?
Over at Mike's?
Mine look about the same. I just have some on my big toe.
Come on.
Is he?
Oh, okay.
Glitter always stays longer.
Get that,
get it up.
Come on, Kate. Oh, that's cool.
Nice. Good job, boys.
Yeah, buddy.
You almost think that kid knows what he's doing.
I was laughing.
What's
this girl got, she went to go, I don't know,
some other girl,
the other girl hit it. The other girl hit it, and she was right
there. I don't
know. Just went, boom.
Say, we always joke that as soon as you buy a camera that costs more than $400, it comes with a website so you can start your photography business just like that. So, no messing around. Hey, nice pitching. So, well, there's a lot of people who use that Flickr and try to sell stuff on there.
Here we go, Phillip.
I got Samson.
Oh, man, you did. That was a nice pitch to end it. So.
I almost got that one that I threw.
Yeah, you almost did. That was close.
I think if I would have got a little better jump, I would have got it.
Yeah.
Let us stay off that. Go, Phillip.
Can I be next? Kid. My arms are killing me.
Just watching, huh?
Hey, Rob, all you can do is try. Maybe you go, yep, you're up next.
All they can say is no.
Sometimes they call the police, though.
Yeah.
Be ready.
It's lucky I know when it's time to go away. I gotta get out of here.
Good night, buddy.
Good night, Phillip. Chop it up.
Chop it up.
somewhere.
Yeah, not me.
Yeah, you.
All my cool skills.
Here we go, guys.
Bye, bye.
Come on, Mage. Make it.
Oh, nice. Good eye, bud.
Nice talk, catch.
Well, Phil, be aggressive out there.
We're living in Bloomfield.
Here we go, fed up. Get there.
Huh? Right there by the Sunray Casino.
Oh, really?
But
go, 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 go.
Turn and look.
Hold you.
I told you. I told you. You couldn't hear me, son.
Yeah, with the gel.
Listen to me.
There's no salt.
Oh, there's
ready?
No.
Go, Philip.
Nobody went there.
Get there.
Oh, good swing.
Nice swing, Miz. Nice swing, huh?
Here we go, Philip. Be ready now. I ain't got you. Go, Philip. Oh, good job. Good job, catch. I thought that was way over.
I was sure he missed it, huh?
I was sure he missed it. I'm like, that was so high. Well, he base runs when we were playing yesterday, man. He got in a pickle every time. He's running all aggressive. I'm like, we're just family playing. We're just playing. It's not for the championship here.
Save that for next Sunday.
They don't know how to turn it off like that.
He wants to crush his cousin.
Just, right? So if you got on the internet page, it looks like our first game is going to be 3:30 on Friday.
Oh, that's perfect.
It is.
And then second game's right after that.
Go, Nick.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Well, how long a game is it? I mean, that's right. Right?
It's about 7 hours.
7 or 8, yeah.
From here to Denver, huh?
You go from here to Page, and then Page around to southern Utah.
Oh, okay.
I'm like, we just got you.
Oh, good fact.
How did you get to Page? Through Kayenta?
Through Kayenta.
Yeah.
And then,
yesterday when she got that Page, and then Page to, I was like, give me a back row, too. What is it?
St. George? No, not St. George. What's the first
time? And they're not ready for it, because it's a center.
Oh, yeah. Ugly Village.
Ugly Village. Wow.
From Colorado City.
She had a big
family. She had a big family. Ugly Village.
That's right.
This was before I came on.
Right, man. That's where he scooped his heart.
Nobody, Philip. Nobody. Nobody, Philip.
I know, because she was like,
nobody, Philip. Nobody.
He's not listening to you again.
We're going to
get your mom to go. I thought Colorado City was down.
Red Mesa?
Down I-19.
There's a reason I didn't offer.
It's not near Colorado City.
No, you go right through Colorado City, though. It's worth a trip to drive around.
Walty, if you've ever been there, you should always experience it.
Yeah. There's nothing but Tyvek and bicycles all lined up on the houses. And they just keep adding on a new thing.
Come on,
Talon.
Come on, Talon. Drive it, bud.
She said, got this, Talon.
Next time. And everybody looks at you.
Yeah. Wondering.
Okay, here we go, Philip. Be ready, boys.
You ain't from the
They're ready for me.
Mason's all dancing out there. Trying to distract him.
You told us you're to the dollar
store.
Good job, Mr. Philip.
About a $14.
At a boy?
Dollar store. Where?
My dad, you guys got the $10. I paid $6 for him at the dollar store.
I never understood the paying $100 for a pair of glasses. Listen, you get that's why I paid them my prescription glasses.
It filters all the light.
Yeah, I guess so.
There you go.
Go.
Come on.
No, oh, he knew he should have been. Like I said, I'm just good.
Coach, get him.
I'm going to go first.
No, like, engine.
Come on, don't get him to not be
sure
a person.
So I can get some money to it.
Here we go, man. Hit it. Come on, Talon.
I used my collar for my redneck protection.
Just contact, man. Just contact.
Hi.
Yep, back around.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah,
I remember.
Take that corner.
Yeah,
they were on a
different. That stuff makes me crazy.
I have one of those. Do we have
come on, Epi.
All right, Epi.
Here we go, Q. Come on, bud.
Oh, really?
Drive this somewhere, bud. They're loaded up. Bring back brother home,
got
man.
Kid on Ames from the Black Sox.
It's like kind of a ceremony.
That dude was what? I had to motherfucking reject everything.
Dick, let's go, Dick. Oh. There.
Oh, yeah. Good job, buddy. Good job, boys. Hey, nice job, hey. Philip.
I didn't know Candy slowed up.
And then I have to
help
him stay back. Have to turn the other way.
Or if you eat too much candy and you put on 30 pounds, that's slow,
yeah. Sometimes I'll do the punchy ones are easy. Because, like,
come on, Noah.
Noah, turn that glove around. See, he just did that plain cut. Same thing.
Let's go, boys. Keep up the talking. Let's go.
I heard you say you guys never feed him.
Yeah, we don't feed him.
You don't feed him.
That's what our teacher called.
Why would I do that?
Yeah, but he only likes five freaking things, you know?
And I was like, ever called and said, hey, you guys feed that kid.
And I laughed. I like that color. I need that one.
That one?
Yeah. I like that one. Please?
The carnivore.
And it's here, so it'll be faster.
Come on, Noah.
Good job, yes, Noah. Did that go home play?
No.
Shut him out.
That's what I'd like to see. We haven't done that yet. So, well, it's been a while.
Go get.
I don't think this coach would do that. Especially not
on
these guys. That coach is always very.
Oh.
Get him, let's go. There you go.
There we go.
Way to go, boys.
Yeah, two outs.
Well, there goes your dreams of shutting them out.
I know. That's life. I'll find a new dream.
Why are those so cheap, sister?
They're on eBay.
What's the difference of eBay? It's new, right?
I don't know. Honestly, I have no idea. Like, I know why, like, when they're from China, but when they're here, I don't.
Come on, Noah.
They're probably buying them for, like, 50 cents a piece.
lineman hit.
Good job, boys. Good defense.
And then how much is she?
Yeah, Rob. Oh,
this
baby has a move on it.
No, I just tried to do it.
Drive it up front.
Oh,
he wanted it. Way to stay off it.
No, that was a strike.
Did he call that a strike?
He did.
Serious?
Yeah.
Wow.
Hey, thanks, Nikki.
Sorry to bring you down.
And like versus like a dollar at higher
price. Good day, Fred.
Come on, Nando. Go up front.
Then you can play.
Back out.
I didn't show it to you.
It'll be like when in like May, right?
It'll be in May. If mom lets me. It's not brand new. It came from somebody else. It's been worn once. And I don't know if mom will allow that, but it's cute. I know I got one from Jasmine, but I don't know where I got this one from.
One or two games in between, then they play them again.
Yeah. Really?
Just play.
You have a Charger Bronco party?
Here we go, Noah.
You making what?
Oh.
I would if you guys wouldn't throw a kid.
Oh, no.
All right, Noah, come on, man. You're way overdue.
They play the Texans.
They
play the Texans.
They do?
Yeah.
I pick on Lance.
I would expect nothing.
Yeah. They're talking
smart about Brock Osweiler. That Von Miller's
going to
get him.
That quarterback. I think so, too. No, he's not that good. The best thing the Broncos did was let him go.
There's a reason, huh?
Oh, no, they got the right staff. And they're
that
they,
quarterback for the Broncos that packed him in.
Why they go to the Super Bowl last 2 out of 2 years? They got the right staff. Osweiler.
Chargers.
Nice job, catch.
He did the right thing to leave, too. Yeah. As a player, he did the right thing to leave, but they weren't going to give the spot.
That was smart of them to get rid of him. I totally agree.
Melanie, is that Andy, please?
Yeah, he got what he needed, and guess what? The Broncos got
where?
What they needed. They didn't
play catcher.
Oh.
I honestly don't know why you want to. No, watch it in.
Come on, Noah.
I can't tell either. But
I think it's 55.
Watch it to the back, Noah.
55.
His number is 55.
Yep,
yeah.
That's.
But I don't know what number Andy is.
I'm sure that is, because it's not anybody that we know. Yeah.
Do I have to call your dad?
If he has to come in for hunting, you're in trouble.
Gonna get you in trouble.
Where's he going at?
Oh, groundhog.
Okay, here we go. Noah, big hit, big hit.
The elusive groundhog hunt, eh? That's a big one.
The Sherrards.
There's a big hole over there, Noah. Take it.
Oh.
All right, Lance, let's bring him in, huh? Good awareness
right there. Good
awareness.
Come on, Lance.
Curve, buddy.
Big catch across out there, Lance.
Yeah,
that head down, lads. Watch that ball all the way, huh?
Come on, Gordo. Go, lads.
Melanie, I think the word is flopper.
Oh, shoot.
That's dropping!
Ah! No, he's put on weight and he's got this little roll. So.
Simon. Simon. He told us, my name's Cody Decker. I'm going to call him Cody Decker. He's a baseball player, I think. Oh, Cody, or where?
I see what happened.
I bet you nothing went on. I bet you.
Nice pitch.
A dollar.
Nice job, Q. Keep it up, baby.
You're wrong.
You ready, Philip?
Huh?
Why?
Call it!
Call it.
Turn it out.
Turn it out. All right, it's all right.
No biggie.
Check it out. Check it out.
Okay, here we go, boys. Be ready, Philip.
Woo!
Good job, Ev.
I go, yeah. He goes, oh yeah. I go. Is that what you guys do? I go, well, that's it. Way to throw, Effie. Way to let it go, kid.
Nice pitch. Good catch, Aiden.
Way to get that, Aiden.
I was going to say, he's going to have to get on a horse first to...
Everybody's saying something, so...
Yeah. Good pitch.
Battle right here, let's go.
Come on, Epi, you got this.
Bottom inside corner. Nice pitch.
Wait on it, Caden. Wait on it, big guy. There you go, relax.
Good eye. Sammy?
What's his name?
Sammy.
Sammy?
Sammy, yep.
Oh. Nice swing, Sammy. Straighten her out, huh? Good eye. Be patient, bud. Be patient. Oops.
What did it not have school on Friday?
It's the end of the semester or whatever.
Okay, kiddo. These are yours.
Mick, smile, bud. Have fun. Run it out, run it out, run it out!
That's okay.
Way to move him over, Gabriel! Get your bat!
He almost wiped him out.
Gonna play football style.
One of the boys did that early on in the season, and we were laughing at football boys. Hayden wiped him out at first.
Yep. It was kind of a dirty trick.
That was what you saw.
No, I thought it was at the beginning of the summer. Because I remember laughing. I said, well, it's playing football. I forgot the sport. He was playing there for a minute.
Good job. He wanted that one. He wanted to hit the ball.
It's almost irresistible.
Yeah.
You know, you just wind up and whack it.
I just want to hit. Nice line. Tag him. He called him out.
You got the replay right there.
Yeah.
Replay.
Challenge it, coach.
Yep.
We'll go back to the film.
Come on, Mitch.
Where's the run it out? Replay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, let's go. Well, that's a base hit. We didn't throw. He was doing it.
Good eye, Mason.
Say what?
You got like a band-aid?
My truck for what?
I bet the concessions has band-aids.
Put some dirt on it.
Thank you. Way to connect.
Nice.
Go,
leg. Yep.
Good job, set up.
Hey, that is the the door happens to be locked. We're going to lock it, but in case you lock it.
Here we go, Nate. Grab one, buddy.
They're ready for you. Bring them around. How many
ounces? Two.
Well, if you have to go down there and get them, the door's locked up. The key hanging on that, the back part of that pole right by the door. That's 4x4. Four by four, four trap. Yeah, the key's hanging.
Be ready, Philip. Get ready to run.
Okay, bud.
Go, 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 get dirty. Nice.
Fill up, fill up. Good job, brother.
Yeah. You got it, Nate.
Yeah, that's
he sent out half of the season and he decided to come in one day.
He doesn't want to play.
Talked him into it.
He got so messed up playing for those other coaches. He forgot how fun it was, he told me. He's like, I forgot, Mom. I'm like, it's fun, right? And he's like, yeah. But he still, he's got himself so convinced that he doesn't like it. So we make him play.
Good eye.
You will enjoy it. And even when we played for
men, all right, Talon.
It wasn't bad. It just wasn't fun.
Talon, that's such a cool name.
Yeah, that reminds me of something in my heart. Teacher told me when we were like in high school, every child cries. But like at some point in your life, you draw something that's like ever drawn in your life, and somebody critiques it and you just stop, like
get crushed.
Who said that?
Our art teacher. She told us that. Like,
did you say? Did you tell her, hey, you just gotta get over it?
You got it, Talon?
To draw another picture.
Tell everybody else about that, darn it.
Yeah.
Good eye.
That's what I wanted to do after in high school. But my grandma, who is a really good artist, she told me, she goes, there's no money in it, honey. You need to go find something else. She's like, don't do it. There's no money in it.
That's why they have all those stars.
Yeah. That's point. So I went to the other end of the spectrum and became an accountant.
That is the opposite end.
Right?
Man.
Well, if it's meant to be, it'll come around. You got a long time to go.
Yeah. You know, all of us are the same
color. Oh. Good at bat.
Hey, guys. That's a big bench.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, he sure stretched out a lot. More.
He's not wearing cool short pants today.
That's true. He does look different, not in the short pants.
He makes bank. Like, he can make bank.
I'm starting to look up the
bird. Here we go, Q. Here we go, Abby. Here we go.
That's what I
thought. Yeah,
that's just me. I have to look that way.
Good job, boys.
Good job, guys. Here we go, fellas.
You want to notch in my jaw?
Just let it flow, Epi. You're doing great.
No, but can I have a pretzel?
Pretzel?
Don't think about it. Just do it.
I think so.
With one too?
With cheese? Thank you.
He's trying really hard. Yeah.
Don't think, babe. Just do it. You got it, Epi.
How about you, Trish?
I'm good, Dad. Thank you. Tell him, stop thinking. Tell
just
him to
throw.
Have fun.
Give a smile. Have fun.
A little bit, though. Yeah. Oh, it's like perfect.
He was like,
whoa.
Here we go, Q. Something my boys would do.
Well, and I like that the other one pointed it. It's like, yeah. It was that one.
It was that one.
It wasn't me.
All right, Q, right by him now.
I want to put a tattoo like that diamond. That L in
there. Oh, there it is. For a second, I didn't think he was going to call it.
Good job, Ev. Do it again, baby. Do it again. Call it.
Nice, boys.
I'm gonna shut him down. Way to go, PumpJacks. Here we go. Here we go.
All right, buddy. Didn't do anything with that pitch anyway. Don't worry about it.
Hey, tú. Oye, mira cómo está pisando.
Did I?
Job, Effie. All right, here we go, brother. Here we go, babe. Let's go, big brother. Come on, babe.
Go, Effie.
That was it.
Let's go.
Okay, here we go, big brother. Let's go, babe. Show him how to do it. Let's go, brother.
He's gonna whack it now. Nope.
Good job. Good at bat.
Come on, Efron! Let's go!
okay.
Go!
That's why I have the canopy.
Does it work there?
It was food!
Only at noon.
Noon.
To pick the puppy up and take it to
there.
Nice job, Everett.
Good hustle.
Go, buddy.
Getting swooped on.
You did good. Got brother all in his head worried about trying to
get it.
Alright, Noah, right there for you.
Okay, come on, Noah, you're overdue, buddy.
All right, Noah, watch that hook.
Here we go, Noah.
He is overdue, isn't
he? Start talking about Solomar over there.
He wants to stay for the next game.
Good eye, Noah.
The locker room talk they have going on.
Don't make me call your dad.
Job up front. Come on, Noah. Watch it to the bat. Let's go. Drive it.
Oh, there they are. Don't get too comfy. We're moving over there.
Where?
To the other field.
Oh,
this is still the first game.
This is still the first one. Yeah.
They started late.
Oh, wow.
They did. How is CCD?
Who's ahead?
We are. Is it good? Did you get a new sheet for next week?
Yeah. No, turn on that. Let's go.
A puppy?
Not today.
That's the only reason why you wanted to come, huh?
There you go.
Nice hole.
Yes, Noah!
Go, go! Come on!
Keep going! Some whales! Keep going!
Nice. All right. Okay, once Lance hits him in, that's 10.
Oh, really? Oh, that's
yeah.
Sad. I like that little dog.
Hit him in, Lance!
We're calling it good.
Yeah. Please.
Over there. Come on, kiddo. Whack it.
Had Effie do it. Stop drinking it.
Really?
Yeah.
Not that one.
Yeah.
Right there for you, Lance.
Come on, kiddo.
Oh, wrong parent.
Over here, because I brought the wagon.
Phillip's hollering at you. Or he was.
Don't be messing around.
Nice.
Oh.
Go, Noah.
Got lucky.
There you go.
Nice one, Noah.
That's 10.
Come on, kid.
Come on, kid.
10. Let's go.
All right, kid.
That's 10, Blue.
Go, you got to want it. Let's go.
Come
on,
bitch.
How do you smell funny?
Kill him.
You smell funny. What else is there?
Did you get
sprayed by a skunk?
I forgot about
it. When they spend the night somewhere and they come back and they call different.
I always
shot
it go.
I forgot.
Like a baby.
That's why I was thinking like the basic stuff.
I'm like, oh, when do you
watch it come back, kid.
I can't think of anything.
And I was like, hey, pick up my chair, okay?
Okay,
you better be in
that
dugout.
Go ahead,
Celeste.
Come on,
Kayla,
bring him home.
You fall asleep in the car?
You gotta
watch
it to the back, kid.
Keep it simple.
Did you
fall asleep in the car?
Good job.
Don't.
No.
Hey, Celeste! Good try, Andy. Good try, Matt.
All right,
Katie. That's 11, Blue.
Come on, Katie. Have fun, bud.
Yeah. Give it a whack.
Call this game.
Let me pick up my son.
Did she stay with you?
No.
I was hoping you could figure it out. I was standing in a shade there, and he is. I took my view off. I'm glad you did.
We're
going to
ski
battle.
Oh, is that
mine?
Good job, Kaden. All right, Sammy.
All right, Sam.
How was class, Lily?
Don't you guys messing around with the stick?
How was class?
Everybody was trying to break it. I hung on and I broke it. And he just like smashed his hand.
No, after all,
how many pages? Six.
No one.
Three.
Nice cut. Time it up, Gabriel.
No one.
Go, kid, relax there.
All right, Gabriel, big smile, bud. Have fun. You got it? Good eye.
Come sit in the shade over here, Sinkdu.
Where they end up.
You got this, Gabe.
You got it, bud. Deep breath.
We should all get a lunch arrangement. Oh, freak, we have. Is it? Because this week I have all my like really books.
Good eye.
Good eye. All right, Gabe. You've been slacking.
Good job, buddy.
Guess you can't give her the slack.
No, not like that.
Is that three?
We
Seems to be a bit of confusion.
It's going to take him twice as long, if not longer.
You could do it now, but you're going to be paying for retainers until he's 18, and those things are fucking expensive. It's going to be
You want some seeds?
Why don't you come put it in the shape right here?
That's what I would do.
Want some seeds? Can't have any.
At least his wisdom teeth are there, so you can see.
Larissa did that too. She got him. Maybe Lily's age.
No, he was about Effie's age. She was.
Yeah, she was. She got him taken off. No, because she got him in like,
got it.
No.
She got him taken off in like 6th grade.
Nice try, Epi.
Nice try.
All right, Epi,
shake it out.
Yeah.
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 I think she wants to run a lap. Do you want to run a lap?
Way to come up, fire in.
Depends on how they're doing.
So do you go down to Albuquerque and then down to
Think straight.
You got it, Epi.
Yeah. We still have to go to Walmart too, huh?
No, we're doing that tomorrow.
Here we go, Q.
I need to get on her eye doctor. No, she's not there.
For what she screws up, he does anybody else. Oh, you stop.
What, Tana?
Seriously.
Can you
laugh? Good job.
I don't care.
One more, boys.
Straight home
after
the other's play.
Confidence. Confidence.
I have a lot.
Little adjust.
Subway, buy one, get another one with the soda.
All right.
Had to have some.
Let's get here.
This guy in front of us did one.
I almost hit the catcher though. That scared me. Well, he came up to throw and he stepped forward. Get it. Nice! Good job, boys! Isn't that three?
Yeah.
That's three.